My next plan is to prep all the walls behind me with a white primer. Some of them I'm gonna color white anyways, and some of them I'm gonna put some tapisserie on it, some wallpaper.
I'm Leah. I'm a circus performer, but because of the current global situation, I'm currently out of a job. When things started to get difficult at the end of March, together with my boyfriend Renaud, we decided to pack our stuff, buy a little trailer, and go quarantine at a place where Renaud is building his own sailboat. And so the Scrapyard Diaries began.
C'est blanc, hein? Nice and clean. That's like watermarks. Qui sont comme restés.
Ah, il était sur le plywood?
Ouais, et là aussi, tu vois, là. It's not very important because you're gonna put wallpaper. Bling!
Oh. First time stainless.
First time stainless weld.
Yeah, we dig. We managed to set up the dinosaur machine.
What is this?
Through holes.
The through holes from the other day. Oh.
Yeah, so. Galley in for the kitchen. Water with the foot pump. Motor in to cool down the engine. Washroom in to flush the toilet. Gray out is the sink out. Kitchen sink out. Bilge pump one, bilge pump two, and toilet out. The new machine.
Oh, and a new driller. Man, so many new things. Look at this beautiful driller. Is it a driller? We don't know.
Press drill.
Press drill. What are you making?
Practice.
Just practice?
Just practice, yeah.
It looks nice. It's like a rainbow color. Is that good?
I'm happy because I tuned the machine. Now I just need to practice. It's an old machine.
How? What's old?
It's old iTech, maybe. I don't know. 1970 something? 80 something?
Oh, like really old.
Well, just look at the... Now it's all electronic. Now it's like... Maybe 30s.
Well, it works. That's the most important. And you can weld. That's the best part.
Well, I can glue metal together. That's different.
No, you gotta glue this together.
So,
you
yeah.
gotta glue this
Some part of it.
Into there.
Some part of it, not the crucial.
Somebody else is gonna do the crucial.
All these needs to be professionally welded. Because they're straight underwater. I don't want to be thinking out at sea. Oh, maybe I should have practiced a bit more. Bloop, 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 bloop.